Criminals in virtual reality should be worried because...
That's the sound of the police! That's the sound of the police!
The International Criminal Police Organization, aka Interpol, has recently announced it is entering the metaverse. Let's take a look at the reasons behind the decision. At the 90th Interpol General Assembly, the organization unveiled the first metaverse specifically designed for law enforcement. Registered users can tour the Interpol General Secretariat headquarters in Lyon, France. According to Madan Oberoi, Interpol Executive Director of Technology and Innovation, the metaverse has the potential to transform every aspect of our daily lives with enormous implications for law enforcement. But in order for police to understand it, we need to experience it. Interpol's research shows that crime has increasingly moved online, as digitalization is speeding up. What potential challenges may law enforcement face after entering the digital world? Before we continue, don't forget to subscribe and turn on notifications. Back to the story. Interpol warned that not all acts that are criminalized in the physical world are considered crimes when committed in the virtual world. Therefore, exploring and understanding the metaverse is a must. According to Interpol Secretary General Jürgen Stock, for many the metaverse seems to herald an abstract future. But the issues it raises are those that have always motivated Interpol, supporting our member countries to fight crime. Even though the metaverse is still in early stages, lots of big companies are making moves to become a part of it. So Interpol's decision to explore it too is a step towards a safer cyber future.